Hello from Hotel Summerview once again. And Hotel Summerview, of course, as you all know, comes with an attached bathroom for all of its rooms. And the rate they have given to me is 160 with breakfast, which I have already taken just now. Hello. So here is the skyline of KL once again. Okay, so if you can see the Metro Hotel, the purple one. Okay, so in front of this, the whole stretch of lane here is Jalan Tambi Pillay. So across there, if you can see the rail line, so that one is the monorail station. That is the one that is across from the KL Central itself. And the new buildings all coming up. And all this area is the Brickfields area. Hotel Central, all these are the standard hotels. And some of these are the skyline of Kuala Lumpur from this side of my hotel. And so even from this side, okay, this side you will see that there are different sorts of hotels. Some are cheap, dirty ones. Like mine is the standard one, and that is the my hotel, Brickfields. And if you walk straight, you will have to cross the road to the Central. That will be there. So you can see the distance between the Central Station and the monorail, which is this side. So they are building a bridge whereby it will connect this monorail station to the Central, and you don't have to pass by hot sunlight, you know. It will be sheltered, and yeah. Okay, even along Jalan Tambi Pillay, I used to sometimes I would stay in Metro Hotel, and if you can see the whitish, quite clean hotel, that one is the Joy Inn, and the port is nearby. I haven't tried the port yet. So even along this street, you have different sorts of hotel, budget, standard, clean ones, dirty ones. You know, it's up to your budget and your activities. So yeah, so this is Brickfields from where I am. Okay. Alright, so this one is my hotel room for last night. The night before, I was in my hotel, Brickfields. That will be the this one, the brown one, this one. I was there for one night, and after finishing my official work, I wanted to, you know, sort of like see KL some more. So I moved from this my hotel, which charges me 130 for a 3-bedded room, to this Summerview Hotel. So all these hotels are the hotels that I used to stay in. There are some other hotels which, of course, is up to your own risk. Like if you can see the red color hotel, or you know, the kind of building that does not look very welcoming, that does not look safe, but actually, it's up to you. Like, what are your activities when you're in KL? Okay, the monorail is coming up. If you can see, the monorail is moving very slowly. Okay, and yeah, and it's going to move until the monorail station.